want to open bank account, you must fill up form to bank account opening. This fill up form also written in Japanese language. You must write in Japanese language. You will go to city office and sometimes you must write Japanese language. All document, everything is Japanese language. And let me see about relationship between India and Japan. Okay? We had relationship from so many years ago, and these days, Prime Minister visit with each other. So now Japan and India relationship will be more and stronger. Japanese government and the Indian government is now so good relationship, not only economic as well as human resource also. Okay, this is Japanese map. And I'd like to introduce you some main cities, right? Tokyo, you know Tokyo? Tokyo capital of the city. Here. This is Tokyo. Have you ever heard Fukuoka? Yes? Oh, thank you very much. Fukuoka. Okay. それから大阪. Osaka, you know?